When people in the media want to talk to the experts in the inventing field, they talk to Davison. Davison has been featured on numerous radio stations.
Our guest this morning, George Davison.
George Davison, and George is standing by with us here this morning.
That's for sure. George Davison, the founder of Invention Land, the largest invention factory in America, and he's helping people.
Local and regional TV.
The local man who invented a $7 homemade stink bug trap, Julian Smith, took his design to Invention Land, and they sold the idea to a manufacturer.
This magnificent facility in RIDC Park, it's called Invention Land.
Popular national television shows.
This is George Davison, a.k.a. Mr. D, CEO and founder of Davison.
He's the founder of America's largest invention company, Invention Land. Please welcome George Davison. George? Good,
man. It's Invention Land, a Pittsburgh-based development firm that turns unique ideas into affordable, everyday products.
And international TV shows.
The ideation, the brainstorming, engineering, package communication, the combination of all those different pieces of the puzzle.
Hey, Shada. What is this?
Okay, this is our carousel.
And that Mr. Davison likes to have this go all over Invention Land just as a constant reminder of all the different products.
So these are your actual products?
Yes.
Leaders in the world of inventing. Davison, a better way to invent.